We need you. Me. Ta-ta, you. Friends for the day. Hi, I'm Daria, or Dasha. Originally, I'm coming from Russia, Moscow, and I did my bachelor's there in education and linguistics. And I joined the program in 2021. Before joining the AIRE Master's program, I did my research in the field of education and linguistics. I also studied in different countries, such as Spain, Poland, and I did the exchange Erasmus program in Czech Republic. I was considering to continue my academic career in education and linguistics. However, I realized that I cannot find an answer in just one particular field. So I decided to search for a place that welcomes an interdisciplinary research. And one day I was browsing and I found the Learning Planet Institute. And since I have a strong interest in the way how people learn and acquire their knowledge in order to improve educational practices, I realized that's probably my place to be here. The first one is interdisciplinarity because it enables students to synthesize different theories, different methodologies, different fields and practices in order to find solutions to existing problems. And the second one is personalized pedagogical support provided by AIRE Master's program. They provide us with regular feedback depending on performance on our courses and internships, also guiding us through the forest of the questions, whether continuing my career life or academic research. So thanks to them, we are able to do that and not getting lost in the field of interdisciplinarity. The Learning Planet Institute welcomes all the crazy ideas that you can imagine. During my first year of the master's, I was a very, very active student doing clubs. I was also creating association. I was working in the lab pipetting and growing bacteria. And then I found myself and I started to be interested in immersive technologies and how people can learn with that. And with the team, we started on thinking maybe we should create a lab dedicated to the research on that field. And several months later, we created a laboratory for interdisciplinary research on extended reality. And currently, also working at the Learning Planet Institute with the inclusion team, I'm developing an augmented reality game that is purposed to develop soft skills. I'm interested in continuing my academic career and currently I'm applying for a FIRE doctoral school, and my research is centered on the intersection between artificial intelligence and language acquisition. And I'm interested to see how we can use this technology in order to enhance the language learning, especially the foreign language learning, and to provide better practices for future in the way that we learn language, in the way that we teach language, and especially while working in the multicultural environment. So 2 years ago, I was like you behind the screen, watching at all these amazing students doing their research in the field of interdisciplinarity, conducting their projects. And now, 2 years after, I'm here talking to you. So you should apply to this master's if you're interested in promoting positive impact, if you want to tackle global challenges such as climate change, social inequality, or cultural diversity. This program will guide you and help you to become a social responsible leader. So apply to this master. We're waiting for you here.